Hey, 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 Leslie here. Are you ready to get D-Fit? Oh, you don't know what that is. That's Dupree's Fitness Intense Therapeutic Training. Let me introduce you to my trainer, Dupree. He believes that not everything is for everybody, and he's here to push us to our optimal health through training and nutrition. I think he's in the kitchen. Let's go see.
You look at this, right? The fig bar. You say this is healthy, right?
Yeah.
Though it does have some health benefits, but what you have to look at is the back of these bars. In the back of these bars, you see all type of ingredients which makes this bar extremely unhealthy. For example, if you take a look at some of these, the cane sugar, the fig paste, the white rice syrup, strawberry jam. There's no need to increase sugar in this when it's already naturally sugary. This is why this bar is not healthy. So be careful with your fig bars and these packaged bars, because they have to have something to preserve it inside the store for months until you buy it. If I don't eat fat, then I won't get fat. Does that sound familiar? Actually, it's the absence of dietary fat, overconsumption of carbs and protein that gets converted and stored as fat. High caloric intake and low cardiovascular activity also can make you contribute and store as fat.